Get your popcorn ready and settle in, folks. We are about to witness a clash for the ages. We know for a fact the Raw Women's Championship simply brings that drive, that passion out of superstars. So this match should be no different. Snapmare, oh, right to the spine. Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
Holy moly.
Slam.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. So much damage inflicted.
The challenger eating up some damage. Right on the arm.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Jarring impact.
To the arm. Turning the tables. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside.
Springboard.
Oh, man, come on now. Not a sledgehammer.
Fantastic.
A match like this can have so many twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out a window.
Great awareness as he proves to be too quick.
And returning to the ring.
Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's entire.
That'll teach her to waste precious time in the ring. Got it.
Like what sledgehammer can cause some serious damage.
Being put into a powerless position here after each of these vicious attacks. Challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
She's feeling it, and the WWE Universe is feeling it too.
All right, she's back in, ready to go.
Beautiful top kick.
Looking for the single leg.
Jab your leg in a bad way.
Oh, running Hurricanrana. Oh, God, that hurt.
Oh, right in the arm. Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. Oh, there's the old stop.
He'll snap your hamstring.
Oh, look at the triple the leg.
Oh, God. Tearing down the leg now. Oh, there's the old. She's taking things to ringside.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is a guy about to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Uh-oh, positioning her opponent on the announce desk.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, no, she's got her on our announce table. This is not going to end well, gentlemen. What does she have in mind?
No.
Don't do it! To the table.
The announce table was just absolutely decimated.
That's how much this match means to them. Nothing and no one is safe. Enough already.
She goes under the ropes and back into the ring.
She has her target weighed and measured.
All the way up and,
wow, what a unique counter. I think it's time to dial it up.
619.
From the outside, frog splash. Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challenger's every pore.
Big maneuver executed perfectly, but still was not enough.
I don't know how there's anything left in these superstars' bodies.
Yeah, the tank is being emptied.
She's taking things to ringside.
A baseball bat? With a weapon like that, Jay, this is not going to be good.
And using the bottom rope moveset.
Climbing up to the top now.
Double foot stomp. Takes another trip to the skies, and it pays off once again. She is not taking any half measures, going straight for the ladder.
In control here with a... She manages to get control.
She does so. A step over. Oh, a kick.
And now she's climbing up the ladder, hopefully with a plan in mind.
Going that extra foot or so can make all the difference in the... Oh, God, that was an unbelievable gamble from the ladder.
A risk that could have easily backfired.
All the way up and down. I think we know what's coming next.
In the wheelhouse.
619.
From the outside. Springboard frog splash.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Got it. And the champ adds to their legacy.
Strong showing in this women's division victory.
Every match is special, but this one just raised the bar even higher. I bet the whole locker room was watching this one by the end of it.